Welcome back to Streamers. So here's the story in English. You had been waiting so long for this. Okay, the title of the story is The Stolen Fragrance. And the story goes like this. Once upon a time, there lived a baker who used to bake fresh bread every morning. And he had a neighbor besides his shop who would sit down outside his home and have his old bread, which has lost its fragrance and taste, every morning while taking in the fragrance coming from the baker's shop. So one day it so happened that the baker had been observing him since long, and he noted down a long bill and gave it to the neighbor. He told, you take in the smell of my freshly baked bread every morning and have your food. So you are taking in the fragrance and you have to pay for it. So what happens is that the neighbor then says, I won't pay it. I have to sit outside my home and I won't pay for it. So what happens next in the story is that baker was a very greedy person. So he goes to the court and files a case. And the next day, the judge asks the baker and the neighbor to come in the courtroom for a hearing. The judge asked the baker to bring the bill and the neighbor to bring some gold coins. And the hearing began. First, the judge asked what was the case about from the baker. And then he moves on to the neighbor and asks what was happening. Then he finally says to the neighbor that you must have bought the gold coins I had been asking for. Take them in your hand and just tossle it to the other. Just put down, like just throw it in the other hand and keep doing this. So there was this sound coming out. The sound of the clashing coins, or you can say the sounds that occurs or that comes once two coins or some coins just collide with each other. And he did like that. Then they just told the neighbor, stop, don't do that anymore. And then the baker started walking towards the neighbor in order to take that money. The judge says, stop, you can't take the money. He has already paid you for the fragrance. The baker was astonished. He said, I did not receive the payment. The judge said, you just heard the sound of the coins. With this, we come to an end of the story, but you should listen to the moral of the story. The moral of the story is never, ever be greedy. And you must think twice before doing anything. With this, we conclude. Thank you.